my name is Noam Ash, and I am the co-creator of the web series My Gay Roommate.
I think of myself as an actor and storyteller. And I think that the prism through which I tell my stories are a queer prism. So it's not so much necessarily about, is the content gay? It's sort of that it's being told through the worldview of a gay person. I mean, the story of My Gay Roommate, you know, is kind of different from a lot of LGBT stories because it doesn't really have to do necessarily with, you know, gay love or homosexuality per se. The story is really about friendship. It's about two roommates. One is gay and one is straight, and it's about how they're best friends. So in that sense, there's nothing gay about it. But the prism through which it's told, you know, the worldview through which it's told, the aesthetic, the comedy, is really gay. But you know, so many times when you talk about LGBT stories, especially when there's a straight person involved, you know, you see the story of, you know, the gay guy who falls in love with the dashing straight guy, and then the straight guy either has like some huge homophobic reaction or discovers he's gay too. You know, those are kind of like the two storylines that we see. And that just wasn't our story. We were just best friends. Like, there was never any sort of, you know, romantic interest, nor was there any rejection or homophobia. It was just kind of like, this is who we are, and we're best friends. And even people at our school, which is a very, you know, liberal, progressive school, were like, but you guys have, like, at least made out, right? We're like, no. Like, well, you thought about it. No, we really haven't. It's just not our story. It's a story about friendship and accepting your friend for who they are. But there have definitely been, you know, episodes that have been somewhat controversial. You know, that people felt that we were playing into stereotypes, and that my character, Nick, was portrayed like a stereotypical gay college student. And my response to that has always been that it's just not true. You know, our story is based off of our experience, and any work that tries to be completely universal is false. If you're talking to everyone, you're talking to no one. And while some aspects may be stereotypical, they were truthful to us. You know, we're just telling our truth, and if that's a stereotype to someone else, then that's fine. I think that being gay is the best thing that ever happened to me. It made me unapologetically myself, which has informed my work and my art and the stories that I tell. And I think that the key to being successful in any sort of artistic capacity is being so yourself that it couldn't be anyone else.